We're following breaking news as we begin today. Route 28 reopened several hours after a deadly crash. We were monitoring this crash and updating you during the KDK Plus morning news. Shortly after 7, two cars collided in the northbound lanes near the Creighton exit. The crash backed up traffic for hours at times in both directions so crews could investigate. We do know one person died. There's no word yet on any other injuries. Crews cleared that scene shortly after 11:30.